Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to discuss about electric current. Electric current can be defined as I is equal to Q upon T. We can say in another terms that altered motion of electric charge is known as electric current. We can say in another word, we can say the weight of electric charge is known as electric current. This way also we can define. In the other term, we can say the ratio of charge at time is also known as electric current. In the another way, we can say quantity of electric charge is known as electric current. So many ways are there to define the electric current in the term of electric charge and time. Now, how we can find the SI unit of electric current? First, the SI unit of electric current we are already knowing as the fundamental quantities and unit, that was ampere. But with the help of this Q and T, we can find the SI unit of charge is coulomb. At the same time, second. So we can say the electric, we can say the SI unit of electric current will be coulomb per second, or we can say here we can define coulomb second inverse, and already we are knowing as in the honor of the physicist ampere, the SI unit of electric current is well known as ampere, which is represented by A. So this is the term where we can represent as the electric current. Definition of electric current we have already discussed in many ways, like rate of electric current is also known as electric current. Rate of electric charge is known as electric current. Thank you.